Qui me t'en joue, man? Qui me t'en joue?
Les autres sont prêts. Hein? Voulez-vous commencer ça tout de suite?
Bah ouais. N'est-ce pas que ça? Es-tu prêt? Calais, ça c'est... Ah c'est... Goaler! Goaler, il est bon. Plus qu'un goaler que nous autres.
J'ai confiance en nous autres.
Hey!
Oups.
Speed s'en vient nous watcher là.
Speed à mal. Ah, y'a Calais capitaine.
Ouais, ouais, il m'avait dit ça. Puis dans le groupe, même, c'est marqué Calais le GOAT. Après ce game là, ils vont peut-être l'enlever.
Ouais. Play whistle dead
because of an offside. Les deux bords, hein, ça sera pas facile. Lots of time left in this period. The game is still scoreless. Ouais.
Ouais.
And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Non,
non.
Non. Nice pass back. Contre toutes les équipes de notre division, mettons. Verdun, non. Mais on va jouer contre eux autres, là, mais pas. Couldn't complete the play. Knocks the puck loose. Shot. Oh, what a stop. And there's the whistle on the heels of that save and the puck going out of play. Good read by the winger as the two setters tie up. Mean machines across the blue line. And that goes off a player in.
What the fuck? The aces scoop it up along the boards. Ouais, de même plagué, mon Gauthier, man. Dans ta tête. Pokes it away in his own end. Shakutami's got the puck inside the defensive zone. The aces take possession here in the open ice. Dishes it to Kucherov. Shakutami's got the puck along the wall. Passes on over to Bouchard. Sends it in on the attack. There's the whistle icing the call.
Ça s'étudie. C'est relax. Ouais. Bloque-les, je vois. Ok.
Hostie!
Qui reste notre recette, Oli.
Ah, chut. The aces grab possession of the puck. Quebec City's moving it up the ice. Puts it just wide of the net.
Game là.
Comme ta mère.
And he's going after him here. Yuppie's ready to go.
What the say?
The other guy doesn't want anything to do with him. Oh, Ray, I'm sure he's going to be shaking his head over that one.
Yeah, you just don't get many of them.
And moi non plus, je le vois pas. You want to put it on target.
Non plus, je le vois pas, fait que.
Taken by Phillips. Now a quick pass to Bouchard. Shakutami's got it across the line.
Oui!
He scores! The king
Mo Trevor, Philip.
Mean machines weather the storm here, and they've taken a 1-0 lead.
Always better to play from in front, and they'll want to expand this lead as quickly as they can.
Passa que te lo.
To start all over again outside the offensive end. From one point man to another. Made the stop on the play.
Pretty efficient save there. The goalie helps the D-man out by putting the rebound in the corner.
C'est censé qu'il l'a arrêté dans le net.
The whistle is gonna stop the play. I guess not tonight.
Asti, j'y allais, mon gars. J'y allais en tabarnak.
Bloque là encore.
Mean machines won the draw and they'll go to work. Sends the pass over. And that one's broken up. Quick pass across to Bouchard. And now he moves it to Saint-Louis.
Oh, là je le vois ma barre.
Reach that one. Youpi's lugging the puck. Stays with it. Pokes it away to keep the pressure on.
What the fuck, man? Que je suis le dos en arrière.
Inside his own territory. Big hit.
Wow, he's gonna have to pick himself up. But then he's gotta go get his twig, which is slid all the way over.
Ouais, ben là j'attendais que Léa arrive, mais.
C'est bizarre, man. Je suis arrivé dans le coin, je me suis planté tout seul, puis j'ai eu de la misère à sortir. What the fuck?
Mais bon.
Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Pushes it across to Kucherov. No one home on that play. And he passes it up ahead to Kucherov. Huge steal at his own end. And now it's over to Saint-Louis. Reads the play and forces the turnover. And that's out of reach and out of the offensive zone.
Ah, si ce goal-là sortait pas, c'est sûr que j'allais mal du GIF.
And now he angles it across to Letang. Couldn't catch up to that pass. He's got a step. Oh,
Asti.
The defender looked like he was shot out of a cannon. He made up the extra ground to clear the puck away.
Nice poke check.
Good job, deep.
That pass goes a little sideways. The Aces take possession in the neutral zone. Shot in front.
Good job, goalie.
Here's a short pass to Saint-Louis. Nice zone entry on the left side. And that's just out of reach. Quebec City's got it from behind the net.
Oh, excuse-moi, j'ai un gros.
Sends a pass over. Kucherov's going to play it to the corner. From off the wall and onto a stick. Blocked in front.
No black shot.
Nice pass.
Excuse-moi.
And the puck is going back to center ice.
Bonne première période.
Ça va bien, boys!
Frame. They controlled most of the possession, but they trail by a goal.
And he slides it quickly to Saint-Louis. Denies him in front.
Saint-Louis dangerous, and he's got the puck now. He had the go-ahead goal earlier on.
Can't get a hold of that pass. Tactics is hard.
Oh, hey.
Penalty on the way. Time for the officials to hand out the judgment. He's going off for tripping and...
C'est bon.
Like on
ouais, c'est à passer tactique, qu'est-ce que tu l'as
pas. Penalty, but this one always feels like, nah, did you really have to call it?
And they'll be forced to tag up after that missed pass. Moves the puck. Moves it around along the half wall. Takes the feed. Mean machines got the puck along the wall. With the stop.
Hey, that means the play's supposed to end.
Ah, il me cherche un asti lui-même. Il va me trouver à m'amener, moi.
Tu le pousses-tu?
pretty agitated. The Aces get a hold of the puck in their own end.
Non la gagne juste pas.
Stick handling in his own zone. And the puck is cleared to a safer spot. From their own end, trying to kickstart this power play.
Et tabarnak, c'était pas
on the play. And they get the puck out of harm's way. With possession along the wall. Quick pass to Phillips. Slides the puck over.
Asti.
Trying to clear the puck from his own end. Quebec City's back to even strength as they've killed off the penalty.
Sometimes you go on the ice with the best of intentions and it goes all wrong right away.
Asti.
That's how I characterize that power play.
And he gains the zone here. Great use of the body to knock him off the puck. Down the right side and into the zone. Centering pass gives him nothing in front. Youpi's got the puck now in his own end. Not able to connect. Smart defensive play there. Takes the puck at the point. Strap has got it in the offensive zone. Mean Machine's got the puck here in the open ice. Moves it over to St. Louis.
Ah, si, je pensais qu'elle allait la pogner.
Ah, Chris, c'est Jeff, t'allais tout savoir.
Ah, c'est ça, j'aurais dû m'attendre à ce qu'il touche pas.
Shakutami's ready to go on the attack. St. Louis got it across the line. Pokes the puck away. Slides into tactics. Nice feed at center, moves up ahead now.
Ah, si.
Ben essayé, man.
Receives the pass. Scooped up along the wall by St. Louis.
Fait moins beau, hein.
Icing is called, stopping the play dead. Shakutami's message going into this one when we talked to them at the morning skate.
Ah, ouais, mettons un petit deuxième, ça fait du bien.
They've done just that, and they lead as a result. Takes the pass. Moved out in front.
Oh,
Kucherov's in on the attack. Mean Machine's got a hold of it along the wall. Works it across to Phillips. Now into the offensive zone from the right side. Handles the puck.
Ah, man. Just so
they gain the offensive zone from the middle. Moves it
across to St. Louis.
Can't find his man.
J'ai essayé de repasser, mais il était trop tard.
Ah, va chier, man.
Quebec City's got
the ah!
Road.
C'est commencé.
Mon premier, man. Pas mon dernier, ça c'est sûr, mais c'est mon premier. Ah, prenez votre jus, hein, pas de stress.
Along the half wall with the puck. Strong defensive effort.
T'aurais dû y toucher.
Ah, si.
Ray, it looks like tripping.
It's amazing how coaches get angry with a tripping penalty.
Il aurait fallu que j'en reponne avec un petit coup, genre.
Ouais. Lazier, though, isn't it?
Yeah, well, maybe I don't want to hit anybody and I take a tripping penalty.
Safety first. Quebec City.
Ouais, c'est ça. Ta, vers la net, ça aurait été malade.
Zero fear on this guy's part as he blocks it. Phillips moves the puck. And tries to make a diagonal pass to St. Louis. Mean Machine's got the puck against the boards.
Oh, good job.
Body's in the way. Letang's moving the puck through his own zone. And he can't hang on after that hit. Feeds the puck across to Letang. Second frame almost done. Well inside a minute now. Dished on over to Phillips.
I saw it, boys. Good job.
Here on this power play. We're back to even strength.
Well, there are times you look for your power play at the very least to gain a little momentum. They needed a goal. Now they still trail by one back in strength.
Bon, ben, on en met un autre.
And that's all she wrote on period number two in this one. Shakutami's got a 1-0 lead after 40 minutes of play.
Ah, parce qu'on joue bien pareil.
what's in store for the third period? Let's tune in to find out just moments away.
Ça va bien, Gouli. Ouais. Ben, on a une bonne défensive, là, pour vrai, là. C'est les estis de retour, man, goaler, ou bien genre les déviations, là, ça, ça fait chier, man. Ouais. Ça, c'est quand que tu t'affrontes un franc-tireur comme moi, là, c'est normal.
God, c'est très bon, celle-là. Oh, les passes à GF sont de retour.
Trying to get back on the attack now. Trying to make something happen in the offensive zone. Made the
play.
Yeah, he got a little testy once the whistle blow and he's pushing him out of there.
Ah, lui, ben, la force de chercher, ils vont pouvoir pas trouver un tabarnak.
Et tenace. Locks him up on the draw as they take possession.
Good job.
Puck scooped up by Saint-Louis. Feeds it on over to Tactics. Chicoutimi's got into the offensive zone.
What a save.
With the 40 again.
Again.
Woohoo! Good job, Jango.
Juste assez passé.
Chicoutimi's got the start they wanted in this third, now extending the lead to two. I don't know that it could have played out any better than this. After 40 minutes, you've got the one goal lead. Now at the start of the third, you come out and you're right on it. Now you lead by two. Huge play in his own end to come up with the puck. Sends the pass over. Quick shot.
Ah, si!
Le pire, c'est que ça a passé proche.
Ouais, man.
Love the way he moved that puck up quickly. And the puck trying to gain a step. Moves inside. Stop with the breakaway.
Genre 4 fois que je fais ça à GF, il est pas rapide, ça a l'esprit de décision à def, fait que je le couvre un peu, man, pis je l'ai à toutes les fois.
Il est pas rapide, c'est
passe.
Ouais. Sends it quickly to Kucherov. Takes the pass from the left wing. And he whiffs on it. And they can't connect. Yuppie's got the puck. And now he moves it to Letang. Can't get it to go. Picked up along the boards by Kucherov. Passes it to Tactics.
Referee signals
penalty coming up here with the late
call.
And there's the whistle stopping the play. Let's see what the officials are calling.
Tout cas, Captain.
You can really see this one coming a mile away. Pousse-moi ça,
Oli. Ouais, je t'arrange ça. Ah, si. Je te le dis, man, là, quand t'es là, je l'ai jamais. Pis la fin de semaine, t'étais pas là, man, je l'ai eu, je pense, 3 fois.
Je te rends nerveux.
Ouais.
T'es constamment sous observation, nous autres, tu peux être échangé à tout moment, même si on t'a protégé. C'est juste qu'il y a personne qui veut t'avoir.
Oh, that's gonna be a penalty. They're gonna have to call that. Straka's called for tripping. He's off to the box. Now you see, hangs his head and heads towards the penalty box. It's always a frustrating penalty to take. Quebec City's got another opportunity here on the man advantage. I love how 4-on-4 play has evolved. It used to be race up the ice and shoot the puck. Now teams and players are way more comfortable holding the puck and waiting for the play to develop. Fires it. Denies him on the slapper. Chambers reads the situation.
Belle passe, Alice.
Says, I'm gonna hang on here for a moment. Yeah, you don't have much time to read it either, James. And so in a close game, you've got to be on top of things to make the right decisions. The Aces win the draw. Quebec City's got to hold the puck. And now it's over to Kucherov. Penalty expires and the PP unit gets set to go to work. On the one-timer, denies him, he got all of it.
Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Angles it over to Bouchard.
Ah, si!
Ben essayé ça.
Ouais, les... Ah, ouais!
C'est bon.
Ouais,
ouais.
Dieu sait qu'à Chibiamo, la connexion lente, ça se peut en colisse.
Skates to the crease! Oh, and a misfire as that goes right out of the zone. Mean Machines, penalty has expired. They now go to work on the man advantage. And he slides it quickly to Bouchard. That's moved up ahead. Back to the blue line. Fires the one time.
Oh, oui! Tout en jasant, c'est qu'il y a qu'on lisse dedans.
Ouais, moi, je sens que c'est pas ma position en est.
Good job, les boys. On regarde ce, ce blanc-là, man.
Ouais, ça arrive tout le temps.
Cutting to the front of the net. Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues. And now he moves it quickly to tactics. Takes it out of the offensive zone and back to center. There's the whistle. Offside is the call.
Ouais, puis nous autres, les alliés, si vous foncez, là, on va vous
backer.
Ouais, je pense qu'on a un bon.
Ah, si. Picked up along the wall by Kucherov. Jabs the puck away. Manages to hang on.
What the save.
Penalty coming up here.
Ah ouais, power play.
Ah,
sti!
Ah, fuck it. Ça, c'est une mauvaise pause.
This is a guy that knows how to score. He just misses the net by a narrow margin here. And the traffic neutralizes that threat. And now he angles it across to St. Louis. Made the stop on that play. And the play's whistled.
Yes, good job, goaler.
Ça aurait été épique que le goalie score.
Sometimes it just looks like a penalty. You can't even really define it. That looked like a charge. I believe they call that late.
What? What?
What?
Less than 60 seconds to play in this blowout. And that puck leaves the zone. Trying to get something going here with this man advantage as they start from their own end. Oh, they telegraph the pass and he picks it off. Puck moved back to the neutral zone. Tactics has got it now deep inside his own end and tries to make a diagonal pass to St. Louis. Shakutami's got him along the wall. Scrum along the boards as they battle for the puck. And it's freed up over to his teammate with a nice kick pass. Trying to get the puck out of his own end. And it's grabbed by a teammate. Sends the cross ice pass. And now it's to Phillips. And that slides right out to center ice.
Good job, Woody.
That's it, les boys. Gross win.
It was kind of a bold challenge, but they were ready for it, I guess.
Well, we wondered if they were, and the way that they played this game.
Un beau blanc startant, sti, c'est le fun, ça. Ouais.
Ouais, on a gagné 3-0.
C'était quand même serré un bon bout, là. Ah ouais? Quoi? Non, non, t'as juste ça comme menu, man.
Ah, faut-tu aller en résumé joueur si tu veux toutes les stats?
Kiss Reaper a 12 mises en échec.
Il doit en avoir 11 contre moi.
Ouais.
Mais.
7 tirs, Wallet. Ah si que j'ai gros, tu shot pas, c'est l'enfer. Ouais. C'est ça l'important, man. La paranoïaque, quelqu'un.
commencé quand on a commencé avant. On joue contre Kobe Pouli, un qui était dans notre équipe avant. Non, mais les autres, je connais pas tant. Hein.
Qu'est-ce qui se passe avec Maniac?
Je sais pas. Il doit Il doit être allé parler à ses chums. Il disait qu'on jouait contre ses amis.
Ok. Tu peux bien liker ça, toi, Carlis.
J'ai pas liké, j'ai adoré.
T'as compris? Que je t'ai filé toute la game, asti. Pour ça que la game finit, c'est déjà le poignard, petit coup de poignard dans le dos. Mais.
Ouais, pis là, je vais te dire que t'es bon en deuxième game.
C'est ça. Si tu manges mal. Ah, c'était pas la grosse équipe Québec là.
Ah là, ils ont ouais. Ils ont pu gérer le King là.
Ouais, ils ont pu gérer non.
Ouais, Tom il est solide mais gère le King là.
Genre, c'était pas mal. Genre, le King, c'était pas mal leur top, ça.
Hey man, c'est le top. Hein. Tu sais, avec Tom, il était fort, là, mais. Il dominait pas mal. Mais. C'est Kobe Pouli. Ça, c'est les pétroliers.
C'est lui que j'avais hâte d'affronter. Je crois que c'est Grambay quelque chose.
Ouais, c'était les Grambay, mais là il est rendu pétrolier parce que Grambay c'était pas une équipe là de.
Ok, ok.
Ouais, c'est Kovi, Killing Finger, QC Mammouth, Centurion, Max Malkin, Chico, Steve Payne, Luki Dell, Gepetto, puis Radula.
Bon petit équipe pareil. QC.
Je sais pas
si. Mammouth, c'est comme un Reaper, il va juste ramasser.
Ouais, ouais. Ça.
C'est un gros que tu contournes, pis.
Il se met genre 2 mètres 1. Pis.
Je sais parce fait. Que j'étais avec. Dans son équipe la saison 1.
Ah ouais?
Ouais. Ça, c'est peut-être. Il y avait tout le temps des 2 contre 1, j'étais quasiment tout seul à la défense.
Ah, il veut rien qu'il idée, là. Mais je sais pas si c'est quoi, quel alignement qu'il y a à soir qui fait jouer, là.
Ouais. Il avait l'air à chercher un allié droite aussi tantôt.
Ouais, ben il m'a dit pour une game. Fait qu'il y en a, c'est peut-être la première, là. Il m'a dit. Je réserve Temp 38-68-38 pour une game.
Fait que dans le fond, c'est 6 games par semaine, c'est ça?
Ouais.
Ouais. Ok.
Si, je sais pas s'il fait, s'il fait jouer à soir, là. C'est comme nous autres, on a comme genre deux alignements un peu, là. Kovi, lui, il est allié gauche, il fait que tirer. Mais si Mamoto est là, c'est un gros def qui essaie juste de ramasser.
Ouais, exact.
Je pense qu'Killing, il jouait Gola l'année passée, mais là, je pense que c'est son centre.
Ouais, exactement.
Killing, il drive le net, puis il ramasse des pucks en avant, puis c'est tout.
Kobe Poli, il fait juste arriver à la ligne bleue de l'autre bord, puis il fait du poignet.
Ouais, tout le temps. Tout nous autres, on l'avait mis Gola.
Hein?
Ouais, ça devrait avoir de la lue. Ouais, yes.
BL est fort en estimine. Pas mal. Pas mal notre meilleur élément, je pense.
À l'attaque, là.
Ouais. Ben, même quand il décide de jouer Both Ways, il est dangereux en estime aussi, là.
Ouais, c'est ça, mais je veux dire, c'est un attaquant, là.
Non.
Il va jouer. Il va jouer mercredi avec Zazu aussi, il est bon.
Zazu est bon aussi. Ah, Chris, oui, man.
C'est
moi, il faut que tu suces. Ouais. Ben moi, j'ai carrément dit à Wallet, prends les deux parce qu'ils aiment ça jouer ensemble, ils sont quand même bons les deux. Fait que...
Ben, on, nous autres, on voulait une grosse deal, là. On avait repéré. Hein. Nos premiers choix, c'était genre défenseur, goaler. Ouais,
Dredd.
Ouais. Je sais, c'est un peu plus tard parce que.
Deux.
Ouais, Dredd ça.
Ouais, 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 non!
Tactique, lui, c'était notre premier choix, puis après ça, ben. On y allait avec le reste. Et 10 d'habitude là parce qu'on commence, on a commencé comme 5 minutes avant aussi là. D'autres 8h50. Laisse comme 40 minutes dans le cas où qu'il y a des prolongations pis tout là. Ce qui a pas arrivé ben ben souvent dans saison 1 des prolongations là. Les Verdun ils ont pas dû avoir grand prolongation dans les années.
Y a-tu des stats de revirement, interception, plus
ça? Ouais, ça va être nouveau là, de cette année.
C'est good ça. C'est important, c'est, surtout la défense.
Ça. Ouais, ben c'est, ça a été demandé justement par un défenseur. Là.
Un défenseur purement défensif.
Ouais, ben quand tu joues défensif, là, c'est le fun de voir aussi qu'est-ce que tu fais. Là.
Toi, Maniac Just, tu t'es juste inscrit défenseur? Ben, habituellement, dans une autre ligue, t'es attaquant. Ok. Ouais. T'es vraiment bon. T'es vraiment bon. Ouais. Ouais, exact.
Tu compris, Oli? Tu pourras jamais être sans.
C'est ça.
C'est notre souffle-douleur. Y'en a qui sont forts en esti dans les filles souffle. Moi ça me c'est Michael Jordan. On vient de jouer à étranger, même. Non. Là, on joue à domicile, mais c'est la première. Ouais, c'était pas à nous.
Ouais, c'était pendant le match contre les Compute.
Ouais. Ok, ouais, ouais. Ah, on a quand même une Popirane Renault. Sorel, ils ont une tabarnak d'aréna, man. Ferland, il doit jouer comme 1000 games par semaine. Ah, il y a une grosse aréna, Ferland.
Grosse aréna, petite quéquette.
Bon. Goli, quand tu seras prêt, les autres, ils vont spinner. Bien fait qu'on y en donne un 14 avant de souper pour qu'elle boive. Hein.
Kevin Weeks, tabarnak.
Ouais, puis Malcolm, il n'y a pas de temps à comparer l'autre.
Allons, asti,
Ray Emery, man.
Ray Emery, c'est vrai que ça cherchait, man. Pis, asti, il est branlé, Carlis. C'est le Norman Brathwaite du hockey, ça.
Ouais, mais c'est... Y'a eux autres, ont... les pétroliers qui ont gagné à la finale, ils ont changé de nom, là.
C'est plus les pétroliers d'avant.
Ouais. Ah ouais?
Welcome back, everyone. Well, bragging rights up for grabs here. The challenge has been laid. Let's get it on.
Faut profiter de Mammouth là qui essaye de nous hit.
Centers are lined up. Official ready to drop the puck. He's looking for a dance partner.
Yeah, he looks like he wants somebody, anybody to engage with.
Quick feed to Phillips.
Mais non, ça c'est quand on a joué contre les Comcubes, ça rien.
Smart defensive play here in the open ice. Scooped up along the wall by Phillips. Steps into it, and that's blocked. Puck grab by Phillips. Moves it to St. Louis. And he gets pummeled.
Hostie.
He tried to protect himself by getting his stick up, but he didn't get it up far enough.
Hostie, ça en est, boys.
Now he's got to chase it down.
Nice stick work to knock the puck loose. Devastating collision. Right. And they fail to go take to take.
Moi, je pogne toutes les
astuces de Phillips. Gains the zone through center. Unable to reach
that one. Il m'attend comme à 300 000.
300 000 sur les routes depuis, me sépare encore de toi. Wouh! T'attends qu'elle parte en estime.
Ah, c'est ça qu'il faut faire, man. Moi, je vais me sacrifier.
À cause de mes mains légendaires.
Non, je pense pas.
Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone.
Straka's got the puck now. He had the go-ahead goal earlier.
And that's broken up. The Oilers move the puck in the defensive zone.
Oh, he laid a
hit
on him there. He was waiting for
him. Moi, tout le monde, je te voyais aller, là.
Ouais, l'autre, il me fonce dessus, même, puis il veut m'hitter là-dessus.
Mean Machines up one zip. Phillips gets hacked. The official's arms in the air. Let's get the call here.
What that says, Angel?
Looks like he's chopping wood, James. That was an easy one to call.
The setters will glide into the dot. Mean Machines won the draw. Laval's got possession here in the offensive zone. Oh, what a slick stop by
Solid goaler.
And there's the whistle as he elects to slow things
down. Goaler de l'année.
A pretty good decision here with the play starting to break down in front of him.
Laval's won the faceoff. Takes the shot, and that's blocked. The Oilers glided along the line. And that one's broken up. Trying to get the puck out of his own end. Gets it out of his own end. They go on the attack from the left side.
Il va rien faire ça lui, mettons qu'on vit là, il va passer sur le bord de la bande par vitesse.
It's a good thing he does, because you haven't mentioned his name and I don't know how long. The play's been at the other end of the ice forever.
C'est très rare, puis au pire, moi je vais revenir sur son côté, là, je t'allais d'habitude.
Shakutami's got the puck now. Takes the feed. That's a solid hit. Loses his balance on the play. That's a textbook save by Fleury. Laval's man advantage expires. They are still down a goal.
Well, that's a missed opportunity, isn't it? A chance to tie.
They don't cash in, and now we're back to 5-on-5.
The Oilers have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Puck sent over to Phillips. Fails to find the open man. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. Plays the puck up ahead. Chicoutimi's gained possession along the boards. Nice zone entry from the left. Long reach breaks
it's
into
okay.
momentum.
It's just
he
a game.
He got hit on the play. Takes the shot. Turns him away.
Je l'ai défait en esti.
Well past the midway mark of this period. 1-0 the score. Swoops in off the wing to grab the puck after the centerman tied him up. And now he tries to get it across to Phillips. Couldn't make that one happen. Offside the call, and we'll have a face-off just outside the blue line. Officials getting ready to drop the puck. Puck possession so key in today's game. Puck is dropped, and we are back underway. Sends a pass over. The Oilers look to start the transition game.
Do I have your attention now?
Nice pass. Good heads-up play in the defensive zone. And they'll be forced to regroup as the puck escapes the offensive end. Flailing at it with his stick to try to get control. Off the one-timer.
Woo! Good job.
That's back-to-back, Ray.
The game has changed. Those two goals here really have changed the outlook.
Chicoutimi's got to be feeling good now with a 2-0 cushion.
Well, they should. I mean, they deserve this, James. They've worked hard, and they've executed their play very well.
Takes the feed at center
man.
And moves forward. Grabs control of it at the point. Can't connect. Stopped by the goaltender. Phillips will play it from behind his own net. Chicoutimi's got it in their own zone. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. Stopping the play. Here in the late goings of the period, Chicoutimi's really controlled the pace of play these last few minutes, leading by two. Takes the feed at center, moves up ahead. And that one's turned away. Chicoutimi's got the puck along the wall. Tripped up on the play and the
referee.
The goaltender is quickly off to his bench to get the extra attacker out. They try to maintain possession inside the defensive zone. And there's the whistle. Let's hear the official call. Phillips is going off for 2 minutes.
Once he puts up his little token argument here, he's going to circle around a bit and try and regroup here as he goes to the penalty box.
Are you a haggler?
Always. You never think it's the right call.
Quick pass to Phillips.
Oh-wee!
Great shot. The goalie thinks he's got this angle covered, and I guess he's got most of it, but it hits the inside of the post.
Good job, man. Full shot.
To resume with the face-off ready to go.
All right.
Straka's won the draw here in the neutral zone. Puts a little mustard on the hit to knock the puck loose. Intercepts the pass. Oh, he almost
passed
through the boards. Shot blocked in traffic.
Shot.
There's the horn. You could have replaced it with a white flag based on the score of this one after the first 20.
Ouais, mais tu risques d'en avoir plus. Il y a Kobe, il aime ça shotter pas mal. Fait que...
Parle pas souvent, mais il y en a dedans, lui.
C'est comme un
maniaque, un maniaque.
20 minutes, here we go for period number two. One period already in the books. Ray, how have you seen this thing?
Chicoutimi's tactics were perfect in that first period. They had the puck the whole time, and they had lots of luck around the net.
Here's a short pass to tactics. And the traffic jam in front blocks the shot. And a stick in the lane ends that threat.
Ben, je, il a parlé entre les games, peut-être qu'il est mieux ou t'as trop joué.
C'est pas le plus jaseux, ça fait du bien.
Moi, ouais, je suis concentré.
Ouais. C'est un changement de moule, pis c'est correct, ça.
Ouais, ben toi. T'as rien que toi, Lee, qui sait pas là, qu'on a dit aux autres de mi-outer. Tu vois, c'est-tu un grand?
Phillips quick on the draw. Scoops up the puck now.
He got all of that one. Ah, si, j'y renvoyerais dedans. Picking himself and his stick up off the ice. Shakunami's got a hold of it along the wall. Looks to make a play over to Bouchard. The Oilers have it from their own end. Looking for space inside the D zone. Here they come on the attack.
Mean Machines got the puck.
Ah, ouais, j'en ai une moyenne de une par game, pis elle là.
C'est moins pire que saison 1.
Ouais, hein.
On a une amélioration ici.
Ben, j'ai plus mon attaque à puissance, je ramasse moins comme un asti de jambon.
Donc, tu fais pas plus de grand chose.
Calisse, man.
C'est pas vrai. Non, mais t'as un gros. Ça... Il est quand même gros ton gars.
Ouais, c'est ça. Essaye de me dire. Ouais, là, t'essaies de me dire de quoi de gentil, mais au final, tout ce que tu dis, c'est j'ai un gros cul, genre. Non, mais tu sais, il est quand même gros ton gars.
Tu sais qu'il est plus gros que le mien, fait que ça.
Ouais. Ouais, pis j'ai pris les perks que Jill the King avait, son petit Chris, man. Ça paraît en tabarnak, mon gars. They gain possession here inside the neutral zone. Il n'est pas plus de main, là, mais...
Non, ça, j'allais bon. Dire, mettez pas Jelly King.
Non, c'est ça. He's got good hands, but maybe a more simple place, the right one there. Shakunami's looking to break out. Mean Machines. That's it, ça, c'est...
Price is trying to get the miss here. He just can't get anyone to fight him. Jay Deagle's got it along the wing. Excellent stick work on the play. Moi, je pense que je suis blessé. Slides it across to Tactics. Directed
over to Bouchard. Ah, si, je voulais le retour de ton bord, j'en ai eu.
Aaron pass and the play's broken up. Man. He got rocked again. Mais vous allez tout le temps avoir des deux contre un, quand c'est lui. They're gonna be carting him off the ice.
Looking to make something happen along the boards. Moves it quickly over to Jay Deagle. En plus, si tu shot direct dessus, moi. The Mavs giving themselves something that everybody in sports longs for. Hope here, Ray. Hope? A chance? Hey, it's here. Something! Time isn't the enemy yet. T'as chanté dessus, c'ti. Quick feed to St. Louis.
Receives the pass. Ouais, comme... à passer dans toi.
Sti! Stop by the goaltender at point blank
range. High quality chance, high quality save. Moi, pour vrai, là... j'ai un gros du coup propre à tout le temps de la repasser. Ils font sur moi, puis vous allez être deux contre un souvent.
Center's jammed up, a winger... Wouh! Ah si, j'ai tellement failli shotter, man, là. Calisse que j'avais le goût.
T'as bien fait ça. Mais le fait que tu viennes jusque dans le milieu, man, ça l'a fait hésiter en esti.
Ouais. Couldn't find the intended target. At center ice now, he grabs the puck. Tries to feed it over to St. Louis. And now he moves it to Bouchard. Play inside the defensive zone. Laval's got a hold of it against the wall. Here's a chance. Quick shot. Good shot.
J'aurais dû avancer un peu, j'avais du temps. Je te rends l'appareil,
Mean Machines got a 3-goal lead. Here's the chance to set up now. And he was right there. They can't connect. And a strong effort on that play. Great timing to come up with the interception. Oh, power play?
Ouais, obstruction sur moi, man, Mammouth. Ouais. The Oilers have been handed 2 for interference. He's calling him out. Did he ever? This is going to get heated. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. And a successful clearing attempt. Fleury's gonna
what the fuck?
The whistle and give everybody a chance to breathe.
Sometimes you get running around as the ship gets long. This helps.
The frozen missile dropped and we are back underway here. Up the neutral zone now. St. Louis able to take that quick pass. He's already got a couple of goals. He's looking for a third. There's the whistle as things will slow down here for a moment. C'est vrai que j'aurais dû sauter, mais si il puck possession so critical. Another face-off coming up here.
They take possession as he locks them up off the face. Allô, Yassi.
And the period has come to an end in what has been a ouais. Very one-sided affair tonight.
Ouais, merci. C'est bravo aussi, je sais pas ce qu'elle a fait. Je cherchais pourquoi j'avais 38 minutes de jeu et non 40 comme des autres.
Ah. Veux-tu qu'on y réponde?
Ah, c'est correct. Hey, 0% de tir, j'ai aucun tir au net ou quoi?
C'est pour ça que ça va bien, man.
Ah non, j'ai aucun but, c'est ça la fin.
Non.
Non. Et 3 passes.
Opening face off for period number 3 is ready to go. Shakutami's power play is still intact as this period is now underway and they take possession. There's the whistle from the linesman calling. Ouais, ben, j'essaie d'éviter les mammouths.
Il est pas là, mammouth.
Ah, il est pas là. Ah, he wants to go. He's not very happy. Shakutami's in now. Solid hit on the play and that knocks the puck off his stick.
Tasse-toi, non. Va te coucher. Got it along the wall. The Oilers have it now. And manages to clear the zone. And skilled use of the stick to poke the puck away. Penalty coming up as the whistle stops the play.
Straka's been nabbed for tripping. He's fishing around trying to get to the puck. Unfortunately for him, he sweeps out his feet. Taken by Price. And a nice poke check inside the neutral zone. Tremendous hit against the wall.
Yeah, unless you're the guy carrying the puck. Oh, wait, go see. Everybody loved it but him. Vas-y, maniaque, je prends ta place. He wins and loses possession. We used to call this the tic-tac kaboom. Nice move, but all of a sudden you don't have the puck. Big save by the goaltender once again. Really sharp, never loses sight of the puck to make the second save. A chance to get it out of the defensive zone. Leur équipe, ça? Tabarnak. T'es quelle équipe, lui?
Although not exactly an ideal pass to begin with. The man advantage is over. You're always angry when you don't score on the power play. But 80% of the time you don't. Yet it becomes really frustrating when you let one slip away. Good defensive effort to poke it away.
Chris, à 2 minutes.
Shakutami's been a dominant force. Some pushing and shoving here, heating up. Yeah, the few words lead to a little bit more, it looks like. Shakutami's got a hold of the puck. And he got right over top of that one. That's a big face-off win for him. Moves it to Bouchard.
Ah, oh, si. Ah, oh, c'est à toi, les maniacs. Ah, c'était quoi ça? Un 2 ça? Calé, c'est même pas pogné de 2 là.
Doesn't even make the goaltender make a save. Nothing doing on that. Misses wide. Tactics has got the puck in his own zone. Pushes it across to Bouchard.
Ah, sti.
C'est sûr qu'il y a un arme.
Shakutami is showing no signs of slowing down here in this third period up big time. Slides in off the wing after the centerman tied him up. Referees.
Ah!
Looks like we got a tripping penalty coming up.
Let's get
the official decision. You react, you go to get the puck, and you stick your stick into the guy's feet. Down you go. 2 minutes off to the box.
C'était dégueu, man.
Puck move back to center, forcing them to regroup.
Here's a short pass to
Phillips. Smart heads up play to poke that one away. Mean Machine's got a chance to make the transition game now short-handed. Moves right to the middle. Oh, what a save in front.
I like the goalie's positioning here. He was aggressive enough to make a save on a dangerous chance.
Takes a shot.
Oh, oui! Good job, les boys. Good job.
Vulnerabilities on that other power play. They thought they could attack it, and they cash in on a short-handed goal.
Mean Machines, all smiles on the bench next to you, aren't they?
Yeah, they're having lots of fun. Not so much on the...
Ah, c'est pas un nightmare. Excusez, j'étais cagué, mais en même temps. Non. C'est 1-0, Toronto. C'est encore 1-0.
Sometimes you get it on the net, it'll go right through the goalie.
Mean Machines going to be able to kill a few seconds off now with the puck.
Ben, ça monte pas bien, ben. Ah, ça va monter, là.
I certainly didn't like much about that power play. The short-handed goal, of course, is the exclamation
point.
And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Lowers the boom with that hit. Can't hang on to the puck after the play. Quick pass across to Saint-Louis. With authority again.
James, I'm almost feeling sorry for him here. He's been throttled so many times tonight.
Big time
defensive play. And pokes the puck loose inside the offensive end. On the attack along the boards. Saint-Louis been brought down and we're going to get a penalty here. Laying the body.
That pass doesn't go.
Let's see what the official says here. Price might try to protest this one, but still going off for tripping. Played with fire, he got burned, Ray.
He's digging around for the puck, and sometimes you just get caught. This time the player goes down, and he's got to go to the box.
Phillips plays it now. Handles the puck. Knocked away. Shakutami's got the puck in their own end. Works it across to Saint-Louis. Shakutami's got the puck against the half wall. Now a quick pass to Tactics. Denies him on the play. I think it's a chance for a breather here as he hangs on and covers the puck up.
Who, for the players or for you?
Well, you know, I won't complain. Shakutami's offense has not been a problem tonight. Big time late in this third period. Takes a shot.
Oh, wee!
3 goals, the hat trick's in the bag. Here comes the
hat.
What a great feeling as this place is jumping.
Shakutami's added to their lead here in this third period. It's been nonstop.
I like how they've scored and then gone after the next one, James. They've had their foot down on the gas pedal the whole night.
Mean Machines got possession here in the neutral zone. Tries to get the puck over to Phillips. Laval's gained possession.
Bye.
Sends it across the ice. Takes the shot, and that's blocked away.
T'en as un, en tout cas, là. Moi, je fais rien de la merde, c'est-tu, là.
There's the whistle, icing the call.
Moi, je fais rien de la merde, c'est-tu, dans ce game-là, c'est dégueu.
Shakutami's not far from the finish line here as they lead it late in this third.
C'est vrai qu'on pourrait jouer mieux un peu, pareil. On joue bien là, mais.
Now you got a chance to make something against a tired team.
C'est ça.
Écris ça. Quick feed to Bouchard. Oublie ça, pas de pénalité. Avec Oli.
Yes, man, c'est Jengra qui en a le plus, là, normal.
Philip is looking for somebody to engage in a fight with. He can't find the right
guy. C'est fini.
And that's stopped by the goaltender using his head this time.
Ouf.
Do I have your attention now?
And now it's over to Bouchard.
What the say here?
Ah, si, pas le temps. Pas le temps de me tancer.
The game was still in doubt. Right now it feels like this is a foregone conclusion.
Laval's got the puck along the boards. The Oilers take over on possession. Rocked them in the open ice. Turn that chance aside. Tosses it on to Phillips. Levels them with the hit. Tactics is going to play it against the half wall. Shuts him down. Again, the denial by the goaltender.
Quick work. He makes one and two saves in a row.
And this one is all over as the final horn sounds. Challenge accepted.
Good job, hey boys.
And they picked up a W as a result.
Yeah, they made the challenge. They looked around and they wanted to play a competitive game. Looks like they made the right choice.
Gros match. Well up. Gros match.
Tout le temps, tout le temps. Quand Pete t'es pas là, je prends la relève. Comme Crosby.
Ah ouais. Ah ouais, c'est ça.
C'est sûr que d'habitude, on feed pas mal Pete.
Ah. Chris 100% Maniac Josh en def. Finalement, j'ai un gros, j'ai autant de tirs que toi dans celle-là. 4. Ouais.
Tout et tout?
Un but 4 passes, 3 buts 2 passes. 2 buts 3 passes. Ouais, à part moi. Bah, ben, 3 passes, c'est pareil.
Bien fidé ça.
Ouais.
Ouais, ben là, j'ai demandé s'il était prêt avant, là, de nous le dire.
Big boss tells you what it's all about. Cast it to the floor, open up your eyes. Ta gueule, j'ai un gros.
C'est qui pour le fun, moi? Quoi? Je sais pas, man. Non plus, man. Ouais, mais des fois... À cet âge-là, je connais plus les parents, peut-être. Ok, ouais, je connais le mec. Ouais. L'armée, c'est. Sa mère, c'est Claudie Marceau, Gingras. Connais-tu? On va voir. Non, non. On crée des connexions ici, Gingras. On se fait des amis. Hey, dis à l'autre femme sa gueule à côté.
Mets-toi prêt, Oli.
Yes. Parle-moi d'un beau petit géniteur comme ça.
Ouais, c'est ça que tu m'as dit.
Hey! Tu diras pas quoi faire, tabarnak! Contre qui qu'on joue là?
Contre Rivière-du-Loup. Alice!
C'est d'où? Check me. Tu fais? Lâche-toi!
Tu veux pas y aller?
Non! Bidon est bon. Hey, va chier ailleurs, asti, tu putain. J'y connais tout là, Dupuis et Rager. Don't Desert, c'est un sniper.
Qui?
Don't Desert.
Ouais, mais il joue à la def, d'habitude il est à l'attaque.
Tabarnak, man. Bon. Tabarnak, il est fan de ça en plus.
Welcome back to the EASHL. Well, the challenge has been laid and it's been accepted. Time to find out who gets chirping rights in this one.
Mange mal.
Great energy both in. A lot of jaw back and forth here.
It's a rubber. I mean, the guys look like they're pretty agitated.
Well, the hype for this one has been off the hook. Puck is dropped. Let's see if this one actually lives up to it. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession.
Oh!
This play shot quite quick.
Well, that's the way you want to start on the road. You talk about getting early momentum.
On n'a jamais fait ça, t'as tiré de l'arrière.
Didn't take much to get this heated up.
Jostles the puck loose.
AJ's dangerous in the offensive zone. He's got it now, and he's already got the go-ahead goal.
Grabs it in his own end.
J'y vais même en feu, j'ai eu.
Good defensive stop with the poke check.
Asti.
Sends the pass over. Big save in front. Moves it to Branch. They've got numbers. Here's the pass. He scores.
Okay.
That's two in a row.
They got the first one, and I was really interested to see how they would respond. They kept the pressure on.
And a challenge being thrown down here.
Yeah, that came out of nowhere a little bit, and the challenge is down.
And now it's grabbed by Pope. Couldn't connect on that pass. Takes the feed. Big time hit in the open ice.
Allô, mon amour.
Sends a pass over. Offside is called, and we'll have a face-off just outside the offensive zone. Tempers flaring.
Yeah, a little bump together, a little friction. Looks like the guys want to get it going.
Puck is dropped and play resumes. And he slides it quickly to Pope. And he moves it up to Reimer. Quebec's on the attack. Shot from the point. No room for that one to get through. Couldn't catch up to that pass. The Wolfpack have gained possession off the wall. Quebec's ready to go on the attack. Move to the middle, and that's picked off in front. Stopped with ease.
Hey, that means the play's supposed to end here. They're still pushing around pretty good.
Pretty much do it.
Yeah, that's not going to go to the judges. Always amazed at how much a fight takes out of a player for the rest of the day. As they get escorted to the penalty box, they've got to try and regroup so they can play again.
And stirring the pot.
Yeah, a little friction, and all of a sudden, guys are getting heated.
Well, both teams seem to be a little calmer now after a pretty chaotic stretch just a few moments ago. Quick pass to AJ. Pokes got it against the boards. Passes right to the front, and that one's broken up. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. Suarez taking it from his own end. Slides the puck across to AJ. Move to the middle, and that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Takes it to the net. Denies him in front. A spirited battle along the boards for the puck. Suarez been tripped up, and we got a penalty coming up here.
I'm doing a tripping, so.
Oh, wow. Stick saved by the goaltender.
Ouais, mais tout ce que ça a fait, je me suis penché. Ah, mais à la place de le péter par le cul, je me suis penché à...
Coaches will tell you, be careful with your stick, but you're trying to get the puck. I don't think a lot of times they do it intentionally.
Mouche.
Wilson's won the face-off deep inside the offensive zone. Here's a short pass to AJ.
Ah ouais.
Puck exits the zone. Off the left wing and into center. Takes a bump but still hangs on to the puck. Looks to pass it to Phillips. Desperately trying to get it out of the end. And it stays in. Centering pass. He scores.
Okay.
Power play.
It's bon. Advantage of the extra man. Non. Just to voir un bon.
First period. Look at this, pushing and shot.
Yeah, it got heated up pretty quickly.
This neutral zone face-off set to go, and we are back underway. Grabs the puck at center. Can't hang on after that hit. Nice pass. Scores! That's three!
Time out. Non. Il peut être fin. Hein?
Non.
Il me fait chier que son frisbee, papa.
Welcome to the game, bud.
From the point, looks to make something happen. Tries to get it to Branch. Nice poke check. And that shot dies in traffic. Quick feed to St. Louis. All alone! And he puts that one aside with ease.
St. Louis is the leader of the team. It's the captain. Even though they're way down, he's got to make sure that nobody quits on the game. That's part of his role.
Locks them up on the draw as they take possession.
Non, là, ça se fait.
Across the line from center. Moves it to Branch. Oh, he'll feel that one. Denies him with the blocker. What a stop by Fleury.
Reimer's back to doing what he needs to do, and that's playing hockey. He's got to generate some chances. He had a five-minute rest there on his fighting penalty a little earlier.
Sneaks away with the puck after he was tangled up on the draw. Moves it around along the half wall. Lets the wrister go. He gets a piece of it with a stick. Pokes lugging the puck. And that skips away on a nice defensive
deflection.
Great chance in front. And they can convert on the play. Quick pass to St. Louis. Chicoutimi's got the puck along the wall. Nice poke check inside the attacking zone. With possession along the wall.
Oh,
takes it across the blue line. Quick pass over. Here he is, all alone. And he comes up with it.
God, it's...
scooped up by Pope. Quebec's gained possession along the boards. And here's a pass to Branch. And uses the length of his
watch
stick
yourself
to knock that puck away. And couldn't find the intended receiver on that one. That's a solid hit. Breakaway. He scores! What a pass. Didn't take much time at all.
Ouais, c'est ça.
Ouais, ils sont tous gros, hein. Vous en êtes tous petits, ça serait pour une fois les skater.
On va essayer d'être opportuniste, pour en avoir d'autres des échappés.
Ouais.
Go, les boys!
Well, this has been
ouais, là, là.
A thrashing through the first 20 minutes as it finally comes to an end. Still to come, so get ready here on EA Sports.
Et puis là, le goaler. Et puis là, le goaler. Ouais. Ouais, la sortie du groupe s'est concentrée. Oh, ouais.
Official has made his way back to center ice, and we are ready to go for period number two. Set to get underway here in the second period. We'll see if they can stop the bleeding. Ray, what's your assessment of the game to this point?
Quebec's had their own way with this game right from the time the puck hit the ice the first time. They've had the puck, they have shots, they have chances. They've got a nice lead so far.
Strong defensive effort. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Reimer. Icing is called, stopping the play dead.
All right.
Still early on in this frame, James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. And we've got a 4-1 hockey game. Mean Machines won the faceoff.
They've got a tired group against them. That win sets up an offensive play.
And a poke check knocks the puck away. Here's a shot and makes the save.
Excuse-moi, Lee.
Fisher's coming. Ah, pas de stress. Richard, c'est un shot.
Il y a pas mort.
Somebody wants to go.
Play set to resume with the faceoff ready to go.
Pack at them.
Shakutami's won the draw and they'll go to work.
Osti.
Broken up with a stick in front. He got all of that one. Not able to connect. Feeds it to AJ. They've got numbers. It's a 2-on-1. And that's broken up. Slides it diagonally to St. Louis. From the point, they take control of it. And now he tries to get it across to St. Louis.
Osti.
He was locked in there.
Le dévié, mais genre, pas en angle. Au bas, that's it.
More than half the period left to play. Quebec's got a little more jump in their step tonight. They lead it 4-1. While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck.
Ouais, j'ai pas d'hockey.
Bouchard, stick handling in his own zone. Here's a short pass to St. Louis.
Are you gonna cry ice still now, bud?
Quebec's got control of it now from their own end. And that's just out of reach. Oh, they forced the turnover. Puck grabbed by
Phillips.
Pokes it away to keep the pressure on. Moves the puck.
Ah, see.
Quickly over to Reimer. Couldn't complete the play. Shakutami's got a hold of it along the wall. And a beautiful save by the goaltender. And he regains control of the puck. Picked up along the wall by Phillips. Gaining momentum in the offensive end. Sends it over. Denies him.
Fisher's able to keep the score the same. He turns away a slot shot.
Quick feed to Branch. Quebec's got a hold of it against the wall.
Oh, goal play.
A little too much height on that.
Yeah, maybe take a little bit off and get it on the net. The goalie had to duck.
Oh, we call this.
Now they get the first break in the wall.
C'était affreux, tu peux le dire, man.
See if they can get one more goal. It's not about tying the game yet, James. It's about giving yourself a real chance.
A shot comes up with a stop. Moves it to Bouchard. Here's a chance to make something happen inside the neutral zone. Quick pass to Branch. And he slides it quickly to AJ. Along the half wall with the puck. Puts it on net from the point. Nowhere for that shot to go through.
Oh, he looks like... Oh, look at that. Here we go. We got a penalty coming up right here.
Play is blown dead. We've got a penalty on the way. AJ's not going to like the call, but the officials see tripping on the play.
They're going to be down a man here. Once he gets his stick into the player's feet, it's almost inevitable a tripping penalty will result.
Tough to argue that call.
Tactics is picking up momentum through center. Receives the puck in the corner. Receives the pass. And now he moves it to the
Watch yourself.
Big time hit along the wall.
It is, James. I love the way he used the angle. He took away all the ice.
Retrieves the puck, trying to kickstart this power play. Bouchard's got it in the offensive zone. Into the corner of the attacking area. Can't connect. Scooped up along the wall by St. Louis. Unloads. Fantastic save. Time's up for the power play. Both teams back to equal strength.
Welcome to the game, bud.
Bouchard.
Welcome to the game, bud.
No, tabarnak.
Icing being waved off, just a good old-fashioned sprint.
You go as fast as you can, you try to take the shortest route to the puck. He gets there, and the icing's
waved away.
Can't main maintain possession. Can't connect.
Enjeu.
Here's a short pass to AJ. From the left side, it moves to the middle of the ice. Shakutami's got the puck against the boards. The Wolfpack have taken possession along the wall. Shakutami's looking to break out of their own end. Under a minute to go here inside the second period. Takes a shot, denied by the goaltender.
Yeah, he got a little testy once the whistle blown. He's pushing him out of there. Suri's looking around for somebody to fight. He's going to have to go and fill the dance card somewhere else.
Mean Machines had a lot of good looks offensively, but they have run into a lot of jaw back and forth here.
Is there ever? I mean, the guys look like they're pretty agitated.
Puck picked up by Pope.
Hey, man, je comprends pourquoi j'ai pas aimé Branch.
Mean Machines got the puck inside the defensive zone. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. Officials getting ready to drop the puck. Puck possession so key in today's game. Shakutami's won it. Taken by Phillips. Here's a blast. Oh, great glove save. Where did that come from?
Il restait plus
period
de temps,
number
man.
Two is in the books. There's been no shortage of options tonight.
On a repris ça, man. On avait pas de temps d'attaque. Là, mais... Le plus beau but, man, c'est le deuxième.
Ouais.
Time for the opening face-off here in period number 3. James Sabolski and Ray Ferraro set to call the action for you. And now it's grabbed by Pope. Feeds the puck to Branch. Good heads-up play in the defensive zone. Into the corner. Quick feed to AJ. Taken along the wall by Pope. He tips it.
Ah! Stars.
The captain leading by example. Quebec's all too aware there's no mercy rule in hockey. They continue to apply the pressure.
No, they're laying a beating on these guys now. It may be time to lay back just a bit.
Moves it to Bouchard. From the left side, they gain the zone.
Welcome to the game, bud.
Oh, we go play.
The captain comes through.
Good job, man.
Mean Machines still got to find two more goals, but they at least have one back.
That gives them a little bit of hope, and the bench seems to have come alive a little bit.
Quebec's won the draw, and they take possession here in the open ice. Oh, great play to use the wall, handling the pass. Pokes it away here in the neutral zone. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. Officials say play on.
That's only because of the effort to get down the ice in front of the defenseman.
Blocked in traffic with authority. Right side set up ahead into the middle of the ice. St. Louis hungry for that
goal shot.
He's got two. He took that quick little pass. Now he's a dangerous player.
And tries to make a diagonal pass to Branch. And they fail to go tape to tape. Mean Machines got the puck. Reads the pass perfectly and picks it off. Straka's got the puck now here inside his own defensive zone. Takes the pass.
Oh, we!
One goal game.
Now they put themselves in a position here.
Autant qu'il goal, man. Autant que ça fait deux sapins de même, tu vas voir de côté.
5-4 dans le temps de le dire.
Shakutami's won the draw. And now he moves it quickly to Bouchard.
Welcome to the game, bud.
Makes his presence known on the ice.
Maybe so.
On the half wall. Stays with it. Here he is in front, and they can't connect. Whiffs on that. Here's a chance, and that's a paddling from the goaltender.
Je pensais qu'elle allait pas réagir tout de suite.
Welcome to the game,
bud. Les shots, man, rapide.
Grabbed along the board by Pope. Trying to get back on the attack now. That pass goes a little sideways. Coughs up possession of the puck. Directs it on over to Bouchard. And that pass goes awry. That's taken away. Great defensive effort there. And that's taken by the defense. Can't find his man.
Ça passe proche.
Suarez moving the puck through his own zone. No one home on that play. Pokes it away to stay on the attack. And it's a quick pass to Tactics. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Into the corner, he takes the pass. And the puck leaves the zone. Shakutami's got possession at center. Sends it across.
Always have that ball.
Moves it over to Branch. Handles the puck. Shakutami's got it along the wall. Hammers it. Oh, what a stop. Fisher's going to slow things down and opts for the whistle.
He's had a really good night. He's been on top of his game, and there's not been much that's given him
trouble.
Shakutami's got to be frustrated with how things trailing in this third period. Straka's won the draw here in the offensive zone. Quick pass to AJ. Driving right to the front. Scores. Wow.
Man, you said that a lot with this guy. It's like every time he gets on the ice, the puck ends up in the back of the net.
What a night. Face off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. St. Louis got the puck. Move to the middle, and it's broken up. Picked up along the boards by Bouchard. Puck scooped up by Branch. Taken by Phillips.
Vas-y.
Slides the puck over. Referee's got his hand extended. He caught that trip right in front of him.
Thanks.
Moi tout, je pensais qu'il y allait.
So often in a shifty little play, you're trying to get to the puck. You get your stick in the wrong spot. He steps on your stick, and there's nothing you can do.
And now it's grabbed by Phillips. And it takes
Ah, qu'est-ce que c'est de mal.
Fisher's read the situation, and he's just going to let it breathe here, Ray.
Well, every once in a while, the goalie will get a sense that the guys are starting to run around. He's been on top of it tonight. Been an excellent game.
Swoops in off the wing to grab the puck after the centerman tied him up. Excellent stick work on the play. And he can't find his
man. C'est quoi ça, c'est...
Shakutami's got the puck at center. From the opposite point.
What?
When the game is close,
14 pieds à côté,
there was a chance to do it late in the third. Oh, that's going to be a penalty. They're going to have to call that.
He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Just slide.
Chikunami's bench groans. They miss another chance here late in the third period.
AJ's going to the box for tripping.
As soon as the hands go up, when they start to plead with the ref, you know they're guilty.
They take possession as he locks them up off the faceoff. And the one's blocked! Here's a chance to try to get it out of the defensive zone. Shakutami's got the puck along the boards. Now a quick pass to St. Louis. Can't get a hold of that pass. Under a minute to go here in regulation time. That opportunity is rejected.
Fisher's always so secure in his save selection.
Oui! Well passed, man.
Comes through, they move the puck nicely. They're able to capitalize on the extra man.
Shakutami's ice cold.
Did he ever?
Allez, capable, Chris.
Mean Machines had more shots on goal, but yet they run into a hot goalie. They trail late in this third period. Shakutami's got the puck along the wall. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Here's the chance. Makes the save and putting out the fire in front. Quebec's got a hold of the puck. And now it's over to Branch. And sends it just out of reach. And the linesman calls icing on the play. A lot on the line here in this offensive zone face-off.
Oh, he's not
off the draw, he ties up his opponent and pokes the puck loose inside the offensive end. Nice defensive robbery with the stick. it in their own zone. An attempt to clear the puck from deep inside his own end.
Whee! Woo-hoo! Calisse qui sont épais, man. That's it! That's it, goalie! Let's go, on va chercher ça.
There's the horn to end period number 3, still deadlocked here. That means overtime is coming up.
On a le momentum en tout cas.
Wow.
Ah ouais. En 4-0 en genre 3 minutes.
A little bonus hockey is coming up and it's coming up next.
Asti que c'est dégueu, man, dans l'affaire. Wow, man. Moi, j'étais... Hey, j'étais off des voix s'amuser avec la puck, man. Ah, on va aller chercher ça, man. Nice job, boys.
On a profité de notre vitesse.
And we are just moments away from overtime. All right, get your sudden death OT pools going. Get your social media predictions. Overtime is underway, people. A big face-off here inside the offensive end. And they take possession. Nice job tangling them up on the draw. Mean Machines got possession here in the offensive zone.
Woo!
Yes, sir!
Woo!
Gross win,
the overtime victory. Even see their coach's fist pump behind the bench. The overtime win always is a little sweeter.
Malaise, hein, man.
Hey, man, ils doivent être en tabarnak.
Ah, c'est beau, les boys, man.
To leave here when you see stuff like this at the end of the game.
Well, it makes you feel part of it. So the fans say the players salute and everybody feels.
On avait les deux premières un peu plus faciles. On n'a jamais tiré de l'arrière. Là, au moins, on sait qu'on a du caractère. Les boys, boys, belle soirée, man.
Belle soirée, boys.
À la prochaine. Moi non plus. Ouais. Hein.
Il y a au moins 5-6 points. Moi j'en ai 12. Bon ben c'est bon les boys, on se repogne. On a une belle petite équipe, ça va bien aller.